Welcome to Wizard Gaming. Wizard's my name. Everybody's going to Washington, so this isn't part of my Let's Play. This is just a little quick trip to Washington. We have a cargo here at the Kentworth dealer to take to Washington. So let's go along to the drive and pick up our cargo and head up to Washington. Now, no configurations, why do they? Okay. Let's go get our cargo. Currently driving a W900 Kenworth. Bring up the map and see where we can we might be able to come into here, have a look around. Probably not, but we might make this a straight trip because it is a rush job.
Ready to roll.
So let's jump into the cab and get going. As I said, this isn't part of my Let's Play series. This is my normal trucks I drive in multiplayer, so there's very few mods on this game.
Turn right.
And now we've got a talking GPS, which is quite good.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
And looks like I don't have any speed limits on this one, so this is going to be a bit more interesting. But I thought I'd just take for a run up into Washington, just because everybody else is doing it. I'll be getting back to the Let's Play shortly.
Keep right and then turn right.
I only just downloaded this yesterday, so I haven't actually had a real good look at it yet. Three trucks on board, so we're heading off to, where are we going? Tucson. Thank you. Well, it's only got 3 hours remaining, so we might not be able to do any side touring. But we'll just motor along, get it there, and we'll see. We might be able to pick up a couple more short jobs in Washington when we get there. These are nice bridges. There's not a many people that got early access to this, so this is my first time over the bridge, so we'll have a keep left. We'll just have a look at the scenery and see all the new things that have been put into the map. Hey, well, this is only about an hour and a half drive, so it shouldn't take long. We should be able to get another load out of this anyway. And it's probably especially since I'm not using my speed control. About 81 mile an hour, so I'm way over the speed limit. But it's only a game. This isn't part of my realistic type let's play, so it doesn't really matter. We'll as much as we get there in one piece with no damage and no major problems, we'll be able to drop this off and look for another job. Hopefully still in Washington itself. And we'll have a look from there.
Keep left.
Whoa, detour.
Recomputing.
Got slow.
Keep left, and then continue straight off.
Not reading the road properly. We made our destination a little bit quicker than what I expected,
right,
actually.
And then exit right. Exit right. straight on.
Oh, well, we've discovered the town we've got to go to, so that's a bonus. Looks like we've got to take this to the port somewhere. Okay, one cup on the trailer and see how we go. A little bit of cash. Okay, let's see what's about. There you go. That one's heading off to another part, so see what the configuration is. Double insulated. I'll try that one. Easy. Round the corner, pick up the next one.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's have a quick look at the map. Let's go that way. Probably going through there. And we'll come out there. At least we'll get a couple of cities in that run. Should we or should we not? Maybe. Maybe. There we go. 5 waypoints. I don't think this is in a big hurry. Okay, here we go. boom, 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 boom. Thinking about too many other things at the moment. We're on the road, and hopefully discover a few more little cities that I've plotted out. I don't think we're in that much of a rush, but I will check. Current remaining time. Yep, we're easy.
Go straight on.
It was yellow.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, we should have plenty of time to deliver this. So we'll get in a couple of more bit of sightseeing and drop this off, and I'll see what we'll see what our record time is after we drop this one off. But yeah, things are going on nicely. No real problems. The map looks good. Looks like they've done a reasonably good job. I have noticed there's a few special cargo loads coming out of Washington, so that's good. Well, good for me. I like heavy cargo, etc. Long haul. But just remember the thumbs up if you like the video. Hit the notification bell for more up and coming content.
Keep right.
And comment down below. Oops.
Drive safe.
Hell, didn't need that waypoint. Will this be Seattle? How do I know that? They tell me I've discovered it. yeah, nice roadworks. Like how they've got the corrugated effect on the roof, not just like how it normally is. A little bit of thought gone into it, so that's good. Unfortunately, with my Let's Play series, we'll have to work our way up into Washington, but
keep left.
That won't be that hard, I suppose. And today we're running the automatic because my feet are feeling a little bit sore.
Get ready to turn right.
I've got a nag person.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Oh, we'll go up here and try and find a Yui.
Go straight on.
I suppose if we turn into the service station and do that. That might work.
Keep right, and then turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Well, while we're here, we might as well fill up. Because I'm blocking all the street, it doesn't matter. I better do as I'm supposed to. There we can go.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left.
That's what I like. Green lights. Green lights. Yes, and as you can see, I'm in my W900i. Running out of room. So I hope everybody's been well. I've been a little bit off. I haven't been really well the last week or so. So there's more content coming out. I'm probably going to do a farm simulator let's play after this. And then I'll probably go back and do ETS Let's Play. And maybe the ATS Let's Play if I get round to it. Breaks. It looks like a nice part of the map. Someone's getting a ticket. Actually, if this goes a little longer, it doesn't really matter. I normally try and keep the videos between half an hour and 45 minutes, but I thought, being, you know, a new map and everything, we'll discover as much as what we can in the time we can. Yeah, we'll probably be going for, what, half an hour now, so we'll probably finish off with this as being our last job. For today, or for this part anyway. And but we get to explore a bit of the scenery, so that's the main thing. Let's just check up on hours. Six. We've got 2 hours spare, so that's fine. I planned the route well. This is a really, really good climb, this. Very nice scenery. what's different between this driving and the Let's Play driving is I don't have a speed limiter on this. But I still got a break in time. What's happening? Everybody's merging into one lane. Get away, I'm bigger. Nice scenery. Should have called in for a coffee. What I might do with this drive, being my own own drive, is I'll leave it up here in when we drop it off, and in between Let's Plays I'll do another drive around Washington and we'll discover more of Washington before, well, I've got more chances of discovering Washington now with this truck series. Well, it looks like we're going to double track back on the other road, so...
Okay, let's find a new route.
Yes, let's find a new route.
Drive safe.
I only did that because we've already discovered it and we can get back on the road quicker. Oh, let's be radical. Half a Yui. Ha ha ha. Oh, I'm in a hurry. it over.
Okay, let's find a new route.
This one's going to be a nighttime delivery, but well.
Turn left.
Impatient. Yes, I know. Let's have a quick look at where we are. Oh, we're not that far away. Two cities or two towns. That's fine. And I'd say some big climbing over the mountain range. I'm bigger than you two. Anyway. Rather good grade by the feels of it. Don't you dare drop me out. Well, that was nice of him. One more town to go, and we should be at our drop-off.
Keep right, and then keep right. Then turn right. turn right.
You sure? Let's see, 6:30 at night. Yeah. And we're 3 hours out, so. One town, drop off, that means to second town, and then we might leave it, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a little bit longer recording than normal, but we got two good loads out of it, discovered quite a bit of the state, and hours out. Oh, look, more bridges. To the drop-off. Try not to crash into any more cars. What are you doing? What do you think it is? Sunday? in a hurry to deliver my load.
Go straight on.
Are you sure? Just follow the same road. What I might do, if there's a garage here at where we're going to, I might buy that before we say goodnight. If not, I'll park somewhere and pick it up a little bit later. Hour and a half out, so not long now. We'll throw a bit more light on the road so you can see what I'm doing. Look, it's 46 ton. That's what it was last time. Lucky I didn't buy that extra pack of the cigarettes. Might have put me over.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Yes, ma'am. Half an hour, we should be there, or about an hour, we should be there. We'll drop this off, see if there's a garage we can buy. If not, I'll park it up in either a service station or service center or service station or a hotel for the next little chapter of Washington. And yes, I will be putting out a ATS Let's Play. That's from Nevada. ETS, that's from Finland.
Keep right.
And I'll
right.
be doing a Farm Sim Let's
exit
Play
right.
As well. So that are all up and coming. We'll get a few of them out today. This is the town. There's a little flag off into the right hand top corner of the bigger GPS. It looks like there's a garage here, so I think before I sign off on the video, we'll go and buy that garage, give me somewhere to sleep, and that will be my first garage with this truck version in Washington.
On.
If I can do this.
Rerouting. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Good, you find a new route. I'll buy the garage first. Thing we've got to do now is drop off the load. I can go back to the garage and sleep, and I'll see you on the road next time.
Go straight on.
Brake, 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 brake.
Turn right. Turn right.
This is the drop-off.
Your RAM guidance is now finished.
Thank you. Okay, people, I'm just going to take this truck back up to the garage. And we'll call it a day. So, yeah, I know, I'm lazy. Where are we?
Okay, here we go.
Up to our new garage. Then we'll park it up and say thank you for watching. Okay, thank you for watching. My name is Wizard. My YouTube channel is Wizard Gaming.
Go straight on.
And as we're reaching our little destination, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, more up and coming content. I'm only a small channel, so I'm trying to grow a little bit bigger. So hit that like button, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the channel, and there's more content coming out. Oh look, a train. That's right.
Okay.
Just coming up on the workshop now. Okay, people, thank you very much for watching. My name's Wizard, this is Wizard Gaming. Hooroo, and have a great day.